purpose of visit?
A patient pickup and transfer to Smith's Grove.
Yeah, first time here, huh?
Hope it's the last time.
You never get used to the faces. Never. Yeah, this is where society dumps its worst nightmares.
Doctor.
Yes?
The transfer personnel are here.
Smith's Grove.
Yes.
I'm Dr. Hoffman, medical administrator.
Has he been prepped?
Ready to go. Who signs for him?
I do.
Outside.
Within that boy is something primal. Something hideous that has always existed to destroy us. It cannot be stopped. Death itself, given life by our innate fears and desires.
Hey, whoa.
Hey, buddy, look here. You gotta go back to your room.
It took us most of the night to round up the patients. One of them was way over in the Morgantown Road.
Who was watching him?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean, you don't know?
It was supposed to be Bernardi.
Supposed to be?
Well, he wasn't here at 10. I don't know what happened.
Where was he?
Well?
Bernardi.
He must have broken the window with his hands.
He came down the hall, breaking through all the doors, pushing all of the patients outside.
Notify the Haddonfield Sheriff, tell him we're on the way. I want the entire staff on alert. We go to Code Red lockdown for 24 hours.
The summer's end isn't brought by evil spirits, nor ghosts, nor witches, but the unconscious mind. We're all afraid of the dark within ourselves. It's been 5 years now, and we're not getting anywhere, are we? Some of them think you're overcome with guilt. Some of them just think you're stupid. I'm sure that infuriates you. I know you better. I know you're uncommonly intelligent. I know that everything I've learned is useless where you are concerned. You see, what they taught me was about how to treat people. And I know that whatever it is that drives you, well, it isn't human.